How to identify whether a media is having PTFE membrane lamination or not? Polyester non-woven 550 GSM filter media with PTFE membrane lamination. What is the role of this media? At time, we have some dust which has very fine size of particles. So how to filter these fine particles? To filter these, we use PTFE membrane laminated filter medias. How to check if a filter bag which you have just bought has PTFE membrane lamination or not? The easiest way is glue gun test. Now, what is a glue gun test? We all know that this is a hot glue gun. We have preheated the gun so we can show it to you. Now, we take some glue and we pour on this filter media. We will also take polyester non-woven 550 GSM basic media. Which has no PTFE membrane lamination on it, and we will put some glue there as well. Now we will wait for a few minutes. So that the glue can dry, please make sure that you don't touch the glue. When it was hot, do not touch the glue at this moment. This can be very hot. It can cause injury of finger. Now, as you can see that the glue has solidified, it has dried up and now it is cold. We will try to remove this glue. So, let's try to remove this glue. As you see that the glue is already stuck on this. We are unable to remove this glue. So, it means that this fabric is not having PTFE membrane laminated overhead. If you try the same on this PTFE membrane laminated fabric, you will see that we can easily remove the glue from it. So, PTFE membrane also has anti-adhesive properties. It means that particles which are very sticky will not bind with this filter media.